Hey guys, Jared here. I just went and picked up a new hydraulic auger for the front of my tractor. So this would be just like a skid steer style auger, but it is a lower flow meant for the front of a tractor. Now I purchased one that's kind of a model up from the true low flow that's meant for, you know, compact tractors, utility tractors. The low flow being a 6 to 15 GPM, I think. I went ahead and bumped up to the 10 to 20 GPM because I wanted more torque. Yes, I'm running less than 10 GPM, so I know it's going to spin a little slower, but I'm not worried about that as much as I wanted the extra torque. So let's get this thing unloaded, and I'll show you a quick overview of it.